let's go.
What a start screen.
Like, literally the best start screen. This is definitely on the who rolled this level of... Just what even? It was probably the worst, but it was also like the first one they did, and it was already like in that realm of like, why did they basically put like all of the anime elements that I didn't like into the video game? And I was just done. Little surprised that's not something. What's going on over here? Keep running, timer. Blues have bombs. Almost got killed by a bunny. Fred? Any road, be in any road. Oh my goodness. Where am I? Well, that screen is awful. You're saying the Switch Pokemon, but isn't that like just Sword and Shield? Wizrobes on the overworld is never good. There's a heart, okay. Worth it. Oh my god, not worth it. Oh my goodness. Down at the bomb shop. Wow. I at least know this next screen is gonna have something cave-like on it. They didn't roll down. Oh my goodness, this... Yeah, I'm not gonna fight through that mess. Oh my god. I forgot that blues do a whole heart. Am I gonna be able to get through this? If that was a large secret, I could have at least said that was totally worth it. Instead, it was a worthless small secret. No choice but to get out of there. Come on, come on, come on, come on. So this screen is gonna still be pretty awful, I think. The only thing of value I've found so far is the Armos item, which is the easiest thing to reclaim, so this is not anything useful. I forget what was even in that shop, I just remember it was a shop. Beefy seed already here. It's kind of crazy to have Death Mountain explored and there's nothing. Oh my goodness. Thank you. pencil that in. I'm still gonna clear this level late until I am proven wrong. I've been proven wrong. Turned around. I don't think that could be any level other than level 8, so that means this is a shape. Sixes in the dead woods. Seven is in the dead woods. What am I dealing with here? Evens are on the bottom, that's 6. And that's definitely not level 6's natural state. Mini Fred. I was off by one. Oh my goodness. This stage just gets worse. Is the blue ring up there? This is 5 of all screens. Yo, the double. That's going to be painful to get into. Well, at least we get to see this. Thank you. out of there. Get me out of there. Oh, jeez. This screen's worse. I'm gonna die. Nope. Yes, please. Ooh. I'm on the right side. No second quest today. That's really all that matters out of that. Because if you, as long as you're off to the side, right? Still need to check this cave anyway. Bomb shop. Six. Dang. Oh, baby. Oh, baby. Step one. Gotta check these rooms. That was three. Oh, jeez. Guess who's not going to get to that bottom right corner anytime soon? Baby. Go up for the goodies. It's a ladder block. Oh my god, that room is double hosed. Yeah, we're just done. Could be anything. We made it. I was like ready to be assaulted by like the rest of the wizards on the screen. Even. Polytopes is having a rough second race here. I mean, I know it happens, but it's always like a little surprising when one of your top seeds is kind of like struggling a little bit. There's that. I would have just came from the right side, so there's definitely not anything there. This is 2, 3. Blocked from going anywhere in here. That was the mistake of the race. Fred! So I hope everybody knows we can't really get out of here. Let's save the game. That feeling when it's not a five-heart magical sword. So white sword item's down there, and we know that it's a heart, and we know it's right before level 9 for whatever that's worth. Take that, actually. The bomb shop was a screen up, okay. We're half hour into this, and I mostly feel good that I have two triangles. That is honestly a good thing. Are we gonna make it? Okay, we made it. The way this game is going, I'm gonna grab that heart. Ooh, hints. No raft. Okay. Honestly, what I need now is for the bow to manifest. Oh my goodness, that blue wizard robe was out for blood. So many potion shops. Wow. There's the bow. Well, I did ask for the bow to manifest. I guess it did. The wrong one. I thought I saw a shop there. I don't know why. I was like looking at the wrong screen, I think. How many open caves are left? It's all in the northeast, isn't it? Oh no, there's the stuff by the vanilla blue ring shop as well. Nothing about coming up here is convenient. I just really hope it's over here, and then I'm not going to regret not checking out the other spot. The blue Octorok can drop a bomb. Had to try. Now I can deal with the reds. Down at the bomb shop. That disgusting bomb price. How many dungeons have I found? 1, 2, 9. Say how we're doing. Finding one. Found five. This is my seventh dungeon that I'm finding. This is five. It's in column three. Is that row five? It is. So it must be this way because I came from this screen. You pirouetted. Bombs. Show me something else, good game. Whichever dungeon this is, it's got some nice toys in it. Where am I? I'm on Monocle Rock, okay. the silvers. I need a ladder. Seed is decidedly ladder required. We know that. What's the next best place for me to go right now? I'm key blocked. I'm not in possession of a key. I just don't like that one. I can check the fairy spring. My current problem is actually keys. Well, that's a bomb shop. I should probably just duck in there and grab some. Jeez. Wasting my money. I got a triangle out of six. I need a recorder, that's the problem. I have a recorder, I need a key. And a bomb. There's a bomb shop over there, okay, so let's... I think whoever wins this entire mess is going to be the person who forces the most bombs. And a quarter block and a ladder block in there. That dodge, though. Except for my hint spree. All to get into a gambling house. The name of the game right now is Where Are the Keys? It's really tempting to buy a key. There's still two dungeons at large. Thank you. I was 100% expecting a crazy Wizrobe screen. Stalfos are dropping bombs. I need to remember that. Never forget the forgotten spot. What? I need a refill anyway. Dongos respawn. Check the one-off room. Like, it's go up for goodies, but do check the one-off room. Fred! That is gonna really open up things, though. Because how many of these dungeons am I key blocked in? And now I'm really not at all. Now I can go up for goodies. Aquamantis! Goodies. Goodies? Oh no. They put the blue lagoon in. Up for goodies. Well, whatever it is, it's not useful. I have the any key. I have a good number of bombs. I have the floor drop. We're gonna die, by the way. Oh, sweet, we got the kill. We're gonna go as far as we can on these hearts, because I want to see if the ladder's in here. We have peace of mind that there is no ladder in here, but we also have the extra key out of 8. Sneak past the blue Uncle Wizzy and get in here. This looks like a small dungeon. And I need to remember that the prize right now is the ladder. Because the ladder... There's one missing dungeon. We know it's not on the raft. The ladder is go mode. That just because you start with an item doesn't mean it's not in the shuffle somewhere. Check that. Past Uncle Wizzy here. Thank you.
an adore Zelda. Somebody do something. This might be well, I already have 6, so this might be 5. No, this is 7. I think that's our suspicion. This whole seed is one giant troll so far. There's an old man here, so I'm gonna put my bombs away. Awesome, a key. Oh, baby. A floor item, and I know where the Triforce is. I'm getting out of there. Hypothetically, I'm not confirmed. This is level 7. That is a huge hypothetical at this point. Of staircases, honestly, because there's going to be a transport, and there's going to be an item. It went nowhere.
The whole place is ladder blocked. Anything of value in this hellhole is ladder blocked. So those are the only other three rooms to check? There's two rooms that are not ladder blocked at this point, and even they might be ladder blocked. Yeah, that is this room. It's ladder blocked. The whole mess is ladder blocked. So let us rethink our position for a moment here. This is why this is the best thing to have. I want to go to 6. I want to go to whatever that dungeon over there is. One thing we did figure out of that, though, the ladder is not in 7. It can't be. I want this to be a linear level 1 that just hooks me up right now. Was required. That's 5. We need something to break, so we're going in. We never left the room, so our buddy Dig Dogger's gonna hang out. Come on, give me a ladder. Mm-hmm.
Was that screen? I guess. Was that? Was that screen technically the dead ones? I don't think I realized that. There, I can't get to. I don't see any other rooms up there that I have flagged as being staircase blocked or having a potential staircase block. Oh, yeah, I forgot about that. It's been a long time since I've had to pull that trick. Like, there was one room up there that would have been bad. So the ladder is not in 5. The hell is in Monocle Rock? Probably 6. Am I still missing a dungeon? Not many places left for it. Hang on, I'm here. This is happening. Going in for it, because it's really one of two places it could still be. Welcome to level 1. Of course, it almost has to be 5-2. This isn't the ladder. This is not happening. But it might have to. Oh no! Thank you.
It was a magic boomerang. Okay. Can I go up and bomb left? Where is the ladder? Welcome to tonight's race of who can find the ladder first. Obviously, do not give me the spoilers, but it's like someone has to have it by now. We have long ago reached the panic point of this race. This is either... Well, it has staircase items. This almost has to be... Is this one? Or this almost has to be four. Whatever it is, it's segmented. It could be a segmented two, except there's a staircase item. Where am I? 6-2? Oh my goodness. I'm trying for the life of me to remember what dungeon this actually was. As far as, like, what did I find in it? I think this was the power bracelet and recorder dungeon. Alright, so there's one room by start I have not explored. Which means that's the room that's gonna have the Triforce piece in it. Leox City. Yep, figured that one out already, buddy. Top off. Lighting up the four at this point. Yep, that's the four. It could be in six. know it's not in 5. That's the big thing we know. All you heard was the oh no. Yeah, I got Y boomeranged. Six, so this shouldn't have anything in it. I don't need it. I need to go. Because I need to find the ladder. Marking the map. Go up for goodies, even though something's telling me to check that bottom left corner. Let's always go up for goodies. I'm off by a column. It's not here. That was odd. You know? It would have been like this to have actually done that. That's an old man room. Paying attention, it's like pop out of here because I'm waiting to find out that I already have the red ring. Truly ladder blocked. At this point, this has to be level one. Thank you.
Yeah, this is one of these rooms.
It's not there. We don't think it's there. It kind of could be. How's that going on? There really just isn't an option. Oh, this is gonna be really dumb on my part. I forget what item I found with the white sword at this point. The raft is actually still missing. We found the three overworld items, although we can't access them all yet. Somebody actually finished this mess. There's no way over there. I haven't explored those rooms, though, to the right. At this point, I'm like looking at all the maps. Where is the bomb hole? People are wrapping up. Uh-oh. GG, Fred. If you hear from Fred's stream, I'm gonna close my chat for a second here. Make sure people know. The real question is, where's the ladder? Dungeon where I'm looking for a stair item. Oh, this is that room. Okay, whatever. Let's see how much time I still have to pull something out here. You know, it's a bad day when almost everything on the map has the bomb mark next to it of, yep, checked it, yep, checked it, yep, checked it. Closest thing is going to be in any road. That was one. Zelda's room. Are there any items that are actually still worth me getting? Like, I should probably immediately after this get the bow, just in case. Because you know we're gonna, like, get up there and find a Goma. That's just the way these things work. Kidding, this is Dig Dogger's game. Survey says oh, this is actually gonna work out nicely. Figure it out, we're going. Okay. Don't mind me stressing out a little bit right now, everybody. I mean, if the bombs are there, I'm gonna grab them. Just in case, because it's right here. Thank you. Did I miss the map? What even? Yeah, he does. Yep, there it is. We all know how this works, everybody. Saving that bomb. We are looking for a door, and we are looking for a boar. I'll take those. Really? Have we seen Ganon's room yet? Ah. I think we've seen a doorway to that room. Not sure how much I actually tested this door. Yeah, it's a locked door. I don't know why, but for whatever reason in Seeds, Ganon is up, Zelda is left. We'll find out later that that was a magical staircase. We did go in that door. What even? At least the game had the decency to give me some bomb drops, I guess. Already. 5th.
Where am I? Ah. We know what the map of 9 looks like. Well, we know that that's an openable door, so yeah. At that point, I've seen every possible entrance to that room. Ugh. I think the rule is if there's a Zelda randomizer race. That I'm destined to lose, it's going to be like a bomb hole. It's like just something subtle early on, and I'm just gonna go right by it. Thank you.
Jesus. That comment. Where the hell is the ladder? Very first dungeon, all I had to do was like find this whole pack of rooms by bombing down. Which is funny because the whole point of the seed was you start with bombs. The rules for Battle Royale is you get 8 plus people who say, yeah, this flag set sounds like fun. And they proceed to race it. Whoever finishes in last is out, and then you race it again, and whoever finishes in last is out, and you just keep going. So by being in 7th, I'm not last. And so we live to fight another day. Oh my goodness. Ladder, why? Is everybody I would have hosted out of this done? Or am I just like not? I was following Shaddy yesterday. Is he not streaming? Gonna go with the host. Going by this. Shaddy just got the compass in 2. So he's probably the same spot I was. Later. Thanks for the host, Fred.